This brings us to the end of our recording. We hope that some of the ideas and techniques will have a lasting effect upon your life. As a final offering, we'd like to end with a short reflection on bliss, the ultimate in happiness. This will be followed by a poem, and then a little prayer. If you're ready, make yourself comfortable and listen to my words. Albert Einstein once said, "Imagination is more important than knowledge." We're going to use the imagination. First of all, remember the happiest time in your life. Remember how you felt. Now imagine feeling, right now, 100 times that amount of joy. That is, imagine bliss. Imagine bliss. Imagine that every cell in your body is filled with this bliss. Imagine being surrounded by bliss. Imagine now bliss in front of you and bliss behind you. Imagine bliss above and below you. Imagine that everywhere is bliss. Say to yourself, "The bliss is in me. I am in the bliss. I am the bliss everywhere." Now dissolve yourself into the bliss. And now a poem. It's called "If I Was." If I was the sun, I'd love every cloud, for they are my children, my spawn from the sea. If I was a star, I'd love the dark sky, 'cause when it is here, then I can be seen. If I was a seed, I'd love my tough shell, for when it cracks open, only then can I grow. If I was sweet joy, I'd love every pain, for each one's a veil behind which lies me. I am the sun, the star, the seed, and sweet joy. Every emotion I have is but an impulse towards union with the joy within me. And now a prayer for your journey. May you be born with the dawn of every new day. Namaste. I honour the God within you.